He's going to try to pull it up by himself since the other excavator can't reach anymore without tipping. Seems that we have a go. Tomorrow we will be taking the U-bolts off the I-beams, putting them back closer together and redecking the whole bridge.